Friends, yesterday the client sent that video to upload as an educational awareness video. Point one. Point two, because the hiring manager is honest, they call him the fake guy to the site and declined. And they might have blasted the vendors, prime vendor, background check agency, and then body shop or illegal middle layer also they might have. In case if hiring manager is corrupt, what happens is they take money from the boy. If the girl is there, then the hiring manager is corrupt. They will ask a standout night. That is one. And next one is this proxy costs $1,000 to $2,000. Mostly body shops arrange or the middlemen arrange. They are on H-1B and green card. And there are proxy call centers in Texas. Especially Telugu guys are operating in Maryland also. They attend these kind of proxy. Girls also use demand. $1,000 to $2,000. Here the problem is B.Tech no foundation. They come for MS. MS no foundation. They look for all the shortcuts is the problem. Second thing is body shops wants money. And their spouses illegal layers formed as they want money. That is the core reason. That is what I'm trying to expose. And same time hiring managers corrupt. They take money, and if the girls are there, they will sleep. This is what happening for last 25 years. Thank you. You may get questions. How do they survive? To survive also, proxy support is there. It's called proxy project support. Either they operate from India. From India also, one guy threatened me, Sarah Blackwell and Jay Palmer. And continuously, we are receiving death threats for last 10 years for exposing it. I didn't really know that. Kevin Sama yesterday also threatened me, posting my personal information. Probably not only me, all family members need a gun. That's what I realized. We have to buy guns for everyone. If anybody come attack, and that is the situation now. I may not sure how long I'll live, because I'm receiving death threats from body shop syndicate from New Jersey to eliminate, because they are eliminating the recruiters who are sharing the truthful information to Kumar. Yeah, proxy support is there. That is a team viewer they installed on client laptops, and somebody from India or somebody from US, they do the job. That is what happening. Thank you.